Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. My name is Coaster Shell, Donksterborn, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update where today we're going to be looking at a brand new 2021 roller coaster as part of the selection of brand new rides and attractions for Fantasy Island, which is the theme park owned by the Mellors Group down in Skegness. Now, of course, the group recently bought Skegness Pier for a few million quid, so big purchase there. However, they're also adding some brand new rides into Fantasy Island this year, and one of them is a brand new roller coaster. Now, this is a travelling Morrison spinning coaster. We're going to speak more about it when we look through the official statement, according to Fantasy Island social media pages, and have a little look and sort of the past history of this ride, sort of where it's been and stuff like that. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like the video if you loved it, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this, subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We are getting closer and closer to 2,200 subs and 600,000 views in total. The goal by the end of the year is 4,000 subs and a million views in total, so please let those dreams come true. Got plenty more videos coming in the summer. We've got our Six Flags, Cedar Fair and Millen Entertainment's early predictions videos being pre-recorded over the weekend and online to you in the coming week or so. So stay tuned for all of that. Also, guys, check the description down below where not only can you find links to Twitter, TikTok, Instagram and Snapchat, but you can also find links to the Discord server where you, yes, you, the Coaster Shell fanbase, can be a part of the Chell Nation and interact with other Coaster Shell fans on the server. And also, use the Google Forms link in the description down below where you get to suggest your content ideas and video suggestions. And for now, guys, let's have a look exactly what's going on with the brand new Spinning Racer roller coaster opening in 2021 at Fantasy Island. So Fantasy Island officially put on their social media posts, Fantasy fans, are you ready? It's time to announce the first new attraction for 2021. Be prepared for it to experience accelerated spins, uncontrollable belly laughs, and extreme thrills. This attraction not only reaches 70 kilometers an hour, but whirls you in every direction possible. Adrenaline junkies, be prepared to feel the ultimate rush. Let's welcome the Spinning Racer roller coaster. Stay tuned for more announcements coming soon. This is the same layout as Whirlwind at Camelot Theme Park that's now at Skyline Park in Germany. So it's the same layout basically, but a travelling version. Now this could be a permanent attraction. We don't know for sure if it is a permanent attraction. We have heard whispers that it could travel to Winter Wonderland this winter. However, for now at least, it will be at Fantasy Island. We don't know if this is going to be a permanent attraction, but we'll have to see. Now, of course, it's heavily rumoured, or pretty much nearly confirmed, that this is going to be replacing the Ice Mountain roller coaster that was invested in last season. And basically, yeah, we're going to be seeing the addition of the Spinning Racer in the Ice Mountain site. Now, a lot of people in different forums were very happy with the news. A lot of people, in fact, nearly all the people were happy with the news. And it's really nice to see a brand new roller coaster at Fantasy Island. Of course, replacing the Ice Mountain, like I said, or pretty much replacing the Ice Mountain. So I think the Fantasy Island overall, it's really going to be a wonderful thing to see this coaster being constructed at Fantasy Island sort of during the season. And, you know, I think, and like I said, it's the SC2000 model, so it's the same as Whirlwind at Camelot Theme Park, which is obviously now Sky Spin at Skyline Park. It's also the same layout as Phoenix at Adventureland, Laugh Track at Hershey Park, Alien Taxi at Trans Studio Suburba, Spider at Lagoon, obviously. And this is the only one of those models under construction right now as well. Obviously, there are other models like the Compact, the Custom, the SC2200 and the SC3000 models. So, overall then, I'm really happy. Of course, this previously travelled with German showmen Inge and Angela Bruck, and it had its funfair premiere in 2001's Palm Kermes between March and April in Recklinghausen, Germany. And of course, Palm Kermes refers to Palm Sunday, the date around which the funfair is being held. So a little bit of facts for you there. So overall, originally manufactured in 2001, I think this is going to be a wonderful attraction for Fantasy Island and a brilliant investment for the theme park. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is looking at the Spinning Racer opening in 2021 at Fantasy Island. Now, of course, I was going to make a video before this news came out to say that they've actually revealed they're going to be bringing in some brand new rides this year. And of course, we'll have the countdown to sort of see, you know, which new rides it is. So the next video on this will be the next announcement, the next new ride to be announced for 2021. I don't know how many rides they're investing in. I think I heard somewhere it was something like 5 or 6. So I think it was like a few new rides for this year. So it's very, very exciting news overall. Cannot wait to see this attraction open in 2021. And wonderful investment by the park. Commerison Spinning Coaster is a good family thrill coaster, and I think that they've really tackled that market very, very well. Yes, it might be a temporary attraction, and it might leave for Winter Wonderland, but I reckon this will still... I think it'll stay here, you know? I think it'll stay here. I think that we're looking at a permanent attraction here, so... it'd be nice if it's a permanent attraction, but we don't know that for sure yet. So for now, at least, Fantasy Island putting in a wonderful new ride, and we'll see what the success comes off of that one. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this theme park news update, looking at my thoughts on the Spinning Racer opening in 2021 at Fantasy Island in Skegness. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Chell. Keep living the coaster life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a spintastic day.